From the city of San Fernando, you will travel for 2 hours, passing by the towns of Bawang, Caba, Aringay, Agoo, and Santo Tomas. When the Spanish soldiers came to the place, they admired the beautiful landscape with dense forest and riverscape of Rosas del Rio, which means roses along the river. It was not very long, however, when the inhabitants found it easier and more convenient to join the word, thus the name Rosario. Rosario is the last town on the southern portion of La Union. From the south, it is the first town in the Ilocos region. Travelers aptly call it the gateway to Ilocandia. People from Rosario knowing for being religious selective when it comes to church activities. Immaculate Conception is the patron saint of the town, celebrating its feast during the 8th day of December, where there are activities such as the Marian procession and parish rite. There are claims that the name of Rosario actually came from Rosary, which is because of the religious Christians inhabiting the place. Into the Buwid Bridge that marks the boundary between La Union and Pangasinan. Dr. Jose Rizal is also located at the Town Plaza. Town Plaza was actually dedicated to the brave soldiers who fought during the World War II. The historic canyons used during the war were located here. The Tomb of the Unknown Soldier was built to commemorate the heroic dispute of the militaries who died to fight for the freedom of this place and of the whole country. Which serves as one of the trademarks of Rosario La Union. It is being preserved until this present time and serves as one of the tourist spots, especially during December. During Girl Scouts or Boy Scout companies. People of Rosario is living a simple life wherein selling is one of the most common job. They sell various products such as dried fish, bagoong, and other homemade products. Rosario also have the historic Lumang Bahay, popularly known nationwide as the Sagat Crust. This place with a very relaxing ambience, often visited by travelers who wants to eat their very unique food. With a very affordable price wherein families can have their bonding together. The simplicity and being contented in life is clearly visible in the people of Rosario. The simple life of people living in this town is also one of the things to emphasize. The simple yet meaningful lives of people, together with their values bringing them together, is most important. God has blessed the people of Rosario with so much talents that they can share not only to their own town, not only nationwide, but also worldwide. Popular art of the town known as the crazy weaving is their most common product, which is the source of income for some families. This product is known not just in the Philippines, but also for other countries. Lilubian Festival is one of the highlights for every people in Rosario. It is part of their annual town festival where their famous product Lilubian, made from cassava, is being portrayed. It is conducted every month of April for 4 days.